Glow Pikmin cannot be buried in Pikmin 4. If you bring Glow Pikmin over to Snitchbugs, you will see that they will try and throw the Glow Pikmin into the floor like a normal Pikmin, except they get half buried similar to Rock Pikmin when they are crushed. Same goes for Mamutas. If a Mamuta tries to slap Glow Pikmin underground, they will simply just be half buried similar to how the Rock Pikmin act. A very useless fact, I know, but it's pretty cool, right? But did you know that?